how to create beat tracks in BeatMaker. Click Create Beat on the home toolbar to open the BeatMaker. Click Download to download the included NCH drum kit. Double-click an empty bar to add a beat pattern to it. Click on the bar division lines to add beats. Right-click a beat to remove it. To listen to your beat, click Play. To add your beat to a track in your mix, click the Export button. Close BeatMaker and your beat track will be on the first available track starting at the cursor position. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on using BeatMaker in MixPad. Click Create Beat on the home toolbar to open MixPad's BeatMaker. The first time you open BeatMaker, the No Drum Kit Found dialog will open. Click Download to add free sample kits from NCH Software to get started. The default kit will load to the tracks on the left. Each track is assigned a sound from the active kit. Use the drop-down to select a different sound for a track. All BeatMaker compositions are built from patterns you add to the composer. Double-click an empty bar in the composer to add a new pattern to the bar. Click on the bar division lines to add beats. Right-click a beat to remove it. The higher a beat is placed in the pattern, the louder it will be. To listen to your composition, click Play. Looping is on by default. Click the Loop button on the play controls to toggle it off. Scroll with your mouse to zoom in or out on a pattern. Click the up or down buttons in the title bar of the pattern to change the number of divisions. Resize the pattern by dragging the resize pattern handle along the track. Add beats quickly by holding down the shift key and drag the mouse cursor across the pattern. Double-click a pattern in the pattern library to add it to your composition at the cursor position. Each library pattern has associated sounds, so there must be space for the pattern in the composer at the cursor for each of its sounds for it to fit. To save a beat composition, click Save on the home toolbar. Use the default folder or navigate to a new folder. Give your composition a name and click Save. To load a saved composition into BeatMaker, click Load on the home toolbar. Navigate to the folder it is in, select it, and click Open. To add your composition to MixPad, click Export on the BeatMaker home toolbar. Close BeatMaker and your beat track will be on the first available track starting at the cursor position. To loop your beat, click and drag the right edge for the desired duration. To add a new pattern to the pattern library, select one or more patterns from your composition, click Add to Library on the Patterns toolbar, give the pattern a name, select a category, and click OK. To join patterns on the same track, select them and then click Join on the Patterns toolbar. To group selected patterns, click Group on the Patterns toolbar. Selecting a pattern in a group will select all the patterns with which it is grouped. To ungroup, select the group and click Ungroup on the toolbar. Copied patterns in the original pattern are linked such that a change to one will make the same change in the others. This can be useful, but if you want to individually edit linked patterns, select them and then click Unlink on the Patterns toolbar. To move a pattern along the tracks it is on, click and drag the pattern toolbar. To delete a pattern, click the pattern bar to select it and then press delete. Click the pattern padlock to lock the pattern so that beats cannot be added, edited, or deleted. You can still move or delete the pattern. On the composition properties panel on the right, you can select a different kit with a kit drop-down. Change the length, adjust the tempo, and change the beats per bar. You can also change the play loop length by changing the loop start and end, or just drag the handles at either end of the loop bar. To edit, add, delete, or rename kits, click Edit Kits on the Home or Edit Toolbars to open the MixPad, BeatMaker, Edit Kit dialog. Click New Kit to add a new kit or use the Kit drop-down to select the kit you wish to edit. Each row is one sound component of the kit. Click Add Component and Delete to add or remove sounds from the kit. Click the Sound drop-down to select the type of component you are adding to the kit. Next, select the path to the audio file containing the sound, and finally give the sound a name. Click Save or use the shortcut Ctrl plus S to save your changes to a kit. For more MixPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.